Good morning. Events. Choose from the following. Imperial Chimera. I cannot do because I have no valid capital ship. Home one. If we just check that out, I need to do the next one, which is in. When is it? It's in 23 hours and 4 minutes. Do that and the second one, and I'll then have my 7-star home one. At present, all I can do is the Executrix, and I'm currently on 40 shards of 100, so let's have a go. Boba. And then we go Maul, Gauntlet, and Aegean Ocean. I struggle with which ones are which on these. Bugger. Can we get rid of this one? Yes. Have that ready. Okay, so we move into the last round and everything's kind of set up nicely, I believe. I didn't do anywhere near the damage I was hoping. Oh. There we go. Yay. That's the first go, and now we go and do the second one. And what I'm going to do here is hit auto and see whether AI plays this much better than I do. Quicker. Look at them go. Yeah, you finished without having to change anything or bring in any reinforcements. Ta-da! And that now puts me up to 70, so the next time round, Executrix will be 7 star. Yay! That's it. All done for the day. So, home one. In less than 24 hours, 22 hours 57 minutes before I can attempt it. One day 22 hours gives me endurance. Of course, with home one, I then get Chimera and then finish off with Executrix, and that will give me all 4 capital ships as 7 star. And we've got Omegas and Ground War coming up. Ooh, nice one. Good luck with your legendary and fleet mastery events. Thank you for watching.